There are over 55 million people in the world currently struggling with Alzheimer's disease, and you may soon be one of them. Alzheimer's is the type of disease that creeps up on everyone, but seeing the signs might save you from it. In this video, we'll be going over 8 signs that could indicate Alzheimer's disease. Stick around to the end of the video to find out ways you can avoid it. But first, we have to know our enemy. Alzheimer's disease is a progressive and irreversible neurological disorder that primarily affects cognitive functions, particularly memory, and the ability to perform everyday activities. Although these are the cognitive effects of the disease, most people don't know the fact that there are also physical changes. Alzheimer's is characterized by the accumulation of abnormal protein deposits in the brain. These abnormal formations disrupt the normal functioning of brain cells, leading to their damage and eventual death. Alzheimer's is also one of the leading causes of dementia, accounting for 60 to 70% of diagnoses. Although the effects may be subtle at the start, catching Alzheimer's late into its effects can be a death sentence for most. This makes it doubly important to catch the signs early on. So without further ado, the first telltale sign is… One of the most common early symptoms is difficulty remembering newly learned information. Although this symptom can be brushed off as nothing more than a lapse in memory, it is still an important sign to look out for when detecting Alzheimer's. This level of memory impairment can vary from forgetting names, dates, commitments, and even new skills that they could have picked up. One sign of memory impairment could also include Alzheimer's suspects repeating conversations that have already passed. Although it's important to view memory impairment as a serious sign, the opposite is also true. Occasional forgetfulness is something common even among healthy adults. It's important to observe individuals with potential memory impairment to see how often these lapses in memory happen, the type of memory that's been forgotten, and the rate in which they forget. Forgetting larger bits of information immediately after learning it is a sign of concern. Some Alzheimer's patients reported having a more difficult time concentrating on their current before the onset of Alzheimer's. Of course, today, with most of our youth glued to their phones consuming rapid-fire content over the internet, it's important to brush off these quick attention spans as brain rot. But difficulty concentrating on important tasks is a huge tell that a person might have Alzheimer's disease. Important and regular tasks, such as cooking a meal, managing finances, or even just writing an essay, are tasks that should be observed considering how frequent and routine these tasks may be. This lack of concentration in daily activities could also contribute to signs of memory impairment, wherein some information being actively discussed does not register. For better results, maybe try a short detox from social media and other brain-rotting internet activities. Time flies when you're having fun, but not only. An early indicator of Alzheimer's is the person's inability to keep up with the passage of time. This could start in small doses, forgetting what year it is, forgetting what day of the week it is. Eventually, these symptoms evolve into forgetting the current year, or worse, forgetting the time of day after specifically checking on it. Another way this sign progresses is that eventually some individuals may also start having difficulties planning for future events or understanding the sequence of incoming events. This symptom has a lot in common with the previous two items on this list. These symptoms that start out small could be easily brushed off as a lack of attention span due to brain rot. But leave it to fester, and you may live to regret it. Now we're moving on to more noticeable signs. Lack of spatial awareness is when an individual suddenly cannot tell where objects are relative to other objects. Moments like determining how far your bumper is to other cars in traffic, or maybe even small things like seeing if a picture you've hung is actually centered. A common sign of this symptom is the frequent misplacing of items and the difficulty of retracing their steps back to the item. Most instances also include difficulties figuring out specific locations and the specific routes taken to get to that location. Heck, some more severe signs include the person forgetting where they are entirely. These are more extreme signs of Alzheimer's that point to a late onset of the disease. So the next time you find yourself bumping into objects that looked further away than they were, maybe it's time to keep notes. Another side effect of memory loss includes language problems. Now, with all the words in our vocabulary, it's normal to not know or just forget what the meaning of niche words are. But things start to become a cause for concern when an individual forgets commonly used terms. These language problems also occur non-verbally when attempting to write our words or make use of vocabulary. Aside from forgetting common vocabulary, some individuals in the earlier stages of Alzheimer's may be repeating themselves or have difficulty following or joining a conversation because of how frequent these memory lapses happen. They may end up stuttering, looking for the right words, or spacing out entirely during the conversation. This may be seen as social anxiety, but it is far from it and should be a cause for concern if you're looking out for Alzheimer's. Speaking of anxiety, this is also a huge red flag when it comes to spotting Alzheimer's early, as the disease progresses and affects various areas of the brain, including those involved in emotional regulation. Individuals may experience heightened levels of anxiety and aggression. Individuals may experience a general sense of unease or worry without a specific cause. Consider this symptom as the early stages of grief wherein they try to bargain or assert themselves as right when they've forgotten something, increased agitation causing aggression, and the mood swings that come with it. Though, it's important to note that the increase in anxiety and aggression is always worth observing regardless of Alzheimer's disease suspicions. The mind is a very delicate space and we should take even our emotions seriously. This sign of Alzheimer's disease is a byproduct of the previous two reasons. The increased frequency of cognitive lapses experienced by suspected Alzheimer's disease may cause individuals to pull away from social settings instead of opting to be alone. This is one of the many things that doctors check for when trying to survey the possibility of Alzheimer's disease. Although this is just a byproduct and therefore guaranteed to only present itself during the later stages of Alzheimer's, this may also be the biggest tell when it comes to determining Alzheimer's disease, making it the most important sign to look out for when diagnosing. Changes in sleeping patterns can occur due to various factors, including the effects of disease on the brain, disruptions in the circadian rhythm, and other associated health conditions. These changes in sleep pattern could also be a byproduct of the increased anxiety and aggression brought on by Alzheimer's disease, making this an obvious sign if proven along with other signs on this list. The World Alzheimer Report of 2023 has already started tracking night cycles among suspected Alzheimer's patients by putting trackers into test mattresses, tracking the sleep rhythms and restlessness of their patients. But now that we've tracked down the symptoms, what now? Some doctors have begun questioning the necessity of trying to catch Alzheimer's while it's early because, in reality, there isn't a cure for Alzheimer's yet. Thankfully, with the advancement of modern medicine, some studies have shown great promise in the fight against Alzheimer's. Our brain is a muscle, and just like every other muscle in our body, it has to be exercised. Once Alzheimer's has been identified, heck, even before Alzheimer's even thinks about growing on you, it's important to keep your mind alert. Practices such as keeping a journal to write down small memories have shown great promise in improving your memory and making sure your wits stay sharp. Writing something down is the best way for our mind to retain memories and actions as well, fully letting our mental activity flourish. Another practice that is overlooked by most people is dancing. Definitely more interactive and social than journaling, dancing alleviates almost all the signs on this list. The constant cognitive challenge of memorizing and moving your body to the rhythm has even been highlighted by the World Alzheimer's Report of 2023. So, as early as now, with or without these signs, make sure to keep your cognitive health in check.